Good morning, another beautiful day in God's kingdom. Even as we look at Matthew 7, verse 7, it says, "Ask and it shall be given to you. Seek and you shall find. Knock and it shall be opened unto you." I want you to think about that today, A.S.K. With every one of those actions, there's an added passion and intensity to it. Asking, seeking, knocking. And even as you are asking and thinking and doing all of those things that you're doing, asking God, believing God, wanting something from the Lord, think about Revelation 3 verse 20, where God says, Jesus says, "Behold, I stand at the door and knock." God bypasses the very first two things, the very first two actions. They're too small for him. And he goes to the highest level and says, "Hey, I'm knocking on the door of your heart. Let me in. I want to come in and sup with you." So as you ask and seek and desire those things that you want from God today, why don't you think about the love of God, that Jesus loves you so much that he's knocking on the door and he wants to spend some time with you. So take some time out today and spend time with God as well. God bless you. Have a beautiful day.